place. We've measured exactly where on the arm we need so that it avoids the back of the clamp and also the little screws that hold at the back of the clamp. This press in particular has these screws in the bottom that prevent the screen from going into the back so it doesn't touch the adjustment screws in the back of the head. Now I have this adjusted so that when the screen slides in, it just barely comes to the screws but does not touch them. There's plenty of space there. And then I bring these down until the screen, and I have this snug. So I have about 1 kilo or 5 pounds, somewhere around that range, snug. Then I will take 1/4 turn, and that's it. So I've come up against the stops, I've touched this stop here, 1/4 of a turn tighter than that, and then it's in position and I'm ready to lift up and go.